Alright everybody, it's been a while since we had a video. We're all sick and I'm trying to edit a video of all the different clips that I took since our last video. What was our last video?
I don't remember. Pretty sure it was like a fishing.
Oh yeah. Anyways, fishing's gonna come up next. And then it's gonna get into eventually sledding. So anyway, we're over 100 subscribers.
Yeah.
What is this?
100 subscriber giveaway.
100 subscriber giveaway. So, we got this backpack here. And if you want to hold up stuff to the camera, there's stuff inside. We got a backpack rain cover.
What is that? Oh, a hammock.
Parachute nylon hammock with mosquito netting.
Bug net?
Yep. You know who that is in the front there?
Steven.
Hey, it's your cousin. Mesh bug net.
Wait, this one?
That comes in handy.
Wait, that's small.
This is, what if you have to put a phone in it if you're on a boat or something?
Oh, that's...
This is waterproof. You can put your money, your phone, whatever you want, your wallet. It's got the Velcro, and then it's got snaps. And inside, it unfolds. There's three super heavy duty snaps, like a Ziploc bag, Ziplocs. Three heavy duty Ziplocs.
What's that? Stuff stack.
Stuff sack, everything for the outdoors. This is the medium sized stuff sack. We're not keeping any of these. These are all going to the 100 subscribers. I have other lamps, dude. Knight wants to keep this, but you get to have it. That's pretty sweet.
I think. What is this? I know
LED. Comes with the batteries. You pull it up, turns on. Nice little and light, kind of lightweight too, for the 10 at night. This is Camp Suds, concentrated all-purpose cleaner for campers, backpackers, travelers. Camp Suds.
There's some rain ponchos.
Alright.
That's fun. Wheel core.
Another little flashlight here.
And then a bunch of...
Mystical fire makes your fire turn colors.
Wow, there's a lot of these in there.
Yeah, you need a lot. You have a bonfire with the kids, toss some of these in there, change the fire colors.
Last of all, oh, no, not last of all, there's a whistle in here. No, that's just a bracelet.
It's a bracelet.
With a whistle.
And it's a whistle.
I have one.
And it's also a fire starter. It's got a little scraper here.
Oh, snap.
And you scrape. That right there is a ferro rod.
Oh, that's cool.
Scrape the ferro rod and you get some sparks going off that.
And then...
I've had these before, but none with the little scraper and then the ferro rod in there.
Yeah,
that's pretty sick,
cool.
Right? And then, of course, it's made out of paracord. You could unwrap that.
Yeah, that's hard.
Survival rope. Rope weight limit 200 pounds. It's over 8 feet. Splint, uses for splint, arm sling, tourniquet, fishing line, inside of the paracord is little thin lines that you could use for fishing line. Hang a rain fly, clothesline, hunting snare, bunch of stuff you can
do. And then last of all, a camping pillow.
Yep, you blow it off.
Yep.
So this backpack is a pocket backpack, ultra compact, large zip pocket, two side pockets, adjustable fit, comfortable, canoeing, kayaking, camping, biking, hiking, running.
Yeah, it's really light.
Anyway, for 100 subscribers, I think this is a nice little giveaway. And then, so if you want this, I mean, this is not top of the line stuff here, but if you're just getting... Yeah, if you're just getting started out or you want to give a kid a nice little outdoors gift, Even if you want to hang out in the backyard and camp out in the backyard.
Yeah, you don't need top of the line stuff to go in
there. I mean, you don't always need top of the line stuff anyway. Yeah. I just have a bad habit of buying it. This stuff works just as good. Little side pocket for a drink here. All right, so that's our 100th subscriber giveaway. Enjoy the video while we sit back, relax, and try to get rid of our stuffy noses. All right, so anyways, if you want this backpack and all of everything in it, please comment below. Let's just draw out of a hat.
Yeah, I think that's
I think it's the most fair, and I guess just picking the best story is just kind of leaving it up to me, and that's, I don't want to do that. So we're going to do a random drawing, and we'll do that in the next video.
Yep.
Sounds good. Sounds fair.
Mm-hmm.
Just comment below. Say, hey, I want in on that backpack. I'll ship it to you in the United States. If you're overseas, we'll figure it out. I just have to figure out how much it costs to send over there. But I'm all right paying to ship this throughout the continental United States and probably Canada too. Thanks for subscribing, guys. Thanks for watching. I know I've had a big break and I took some videos throughout. You know, we just bought this house. There's a lot been going on. I've done a lot of work on it. And it's just been very, very busy.
Yeah.
A lot of anxiety and what's that?
New house, dog.
The new dog, Summit. You'll see him in the video too.
Yeah.
He's a Rhodesian Ridgeback. He can run up to 30 miles with you. He's good in the heat. He's good in the cold. He's also known as an African Lion Dog. They're trained in Africa. They were bred in there. They used a bunch of different breeds, like Great Danes in him. There's other, I mean, he's a hound.
Sighthound.
Class, sighthound, yeah. I don't know, more about him later. But he should be coming on all of our hikes with us, most of our hikes with us. And camping out, and hopefully that he's going to add some, not only joy to our life and our family, but...
He already has.
Yeah, he has. But also, you know, the videos will probably be a little bit cooler with him running around and getting into mischief, because that dog has energy for days. We didn't get to hike any high peaks this year at all.
We're gonna definitely get back to that.
All right, guys. Enjoy the video. And see you soon. Today's perfect.
The blue shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room.
So we got these emerald shiners. Try and throw those in there, see what we catch. Knight picked out a couple Phoebes. There's one there. Got some hooks that we're not gonna use today. I'm gonna try these guys out. Little crawfish. Try those out. Spinner, we can try some spinners. This is for trout. I just got it because I wanted to fish for trout, but I'm not gonna use it today. Got these grubs. This says it takes 4-0 offset, and that's what this is. Oh, I got these guys here. This sinks to the bottom, and then these little guys go like this, and you kind of just pull on your pole to make the things move, and bass swallow these up, apparently. What else I get today? I got this Rapala fillet knife. I don't think we're eating anything today, but maybe, who knows? There's a bigger Phoebe. Knight, you want to try the Phoebe first?
What is that? Okay. Oh, yeah.
Okay, you gotta give me a minute, alright, buddy? I got these grubs and then these ball head jigs for them.
I should be all right too. And I got this guy. Actually, I'm gonna start out with this. See what I can get. Deep runner. Guess when you reel it in, this lip on the front makes it go down. We'll see what we can get with that. I'm gonna start out with that guy. I think that might have been it for new for today. Had these yum dingers from last time. It's awesome. We're here at Loon Lake, New York, Adirondacks, and I'm gonna do some fishing. It's sprinkling right now, but it's not supposed to rain, so maybe I should grab the rain jacket. I have it, so let's go grab that. Anyways, I haven't done much hiking this summer. We just bought a house and I've been fixing that up, and it's been a long process.
Raindrops are falling on my head, and just like the guy whose feet are too big for his bed, nothing seems to fit. Those raindrops are falling on my head and they keep falling.
Those loons on Loon Lake.
I just had another worm taken. I can feel the bites, feel the nibbles, the barber goes under and the worm is magically gone. It's not their first rodeo. Man, it is beautiful out here. Peaceful, quiet. I'm the only person out here. Just doing some trolling here with a spinner. I might actually like this with the just one outrigger on there. I haven't had any tippy problems, and if you ever get tippy, you just lean to the left. But I haven't had any tippy problems at all. Oh, that loon just came up right next to me. They go underwater and then they resurface. So we're gonna look for them to come up. Come on, Loon, where'd you go? I've had some nibbles and some fish have taken my worm. No luck with fake worms or spinners. It might be too late in the morning. I started at like 8 o'clock. Where'd that loon go? He's gotta be back up now. There he is. Way out there. He just went back under. Huh. We got one little look at him. Oh, he got off. Pumpkin seed.
Oh, that's really pretty. Look at that.
There you go.
There's a pretty little pumpkin seed.
Ready? There you go. Nice. Oh, I got off. Had a fish on, went to turn my camera on, and lost a fish. I'm gonna cast right back out there in the same spot. They're biting over here. Sean, it's a little baby guy, probably a yellow perch on this. That's tiny. Oh my, it's another little pumpkin. Oh, look at this little guy. Alright, so pretty these ones, I really like them. There you go, guy. Well, this guy's way too little to eat, but look at the colors on him. The other one was big enough to eat, but I was just happy enough that he let me catch him. Struck right away. That was the first time I threw into the middle of the lake in the last hour. So we're gonna do it again. Looks like I got a decent size. Looks like another pumpkin seed. Wow. It's
a big eyed fish swimming in the sea. A holly dreamed it wants to be a bird, swooping, diving through the breeze. One day, a count of big blue.
What we got here? In you go. Another little baby pumpkin here. Pumpkin. All right. Chill, homie. What is that, like six pumpkins and a bass? Another beautiful looking pumpkin. Spines, bro. It's a yellow perch. Decent size. Alright. He wants to get it. It is the next day. I have Knight with me today. And we are on Loon Lake. Looking to catch some fish. It is my 40th birthday today. So hopefully I get lucky. Right, bud? It's cooler today with some ice, and we're gonna try and keep any big ones and eat them. Yellow perch. Ooh. Good job, bud.
Too little to eat, right?
Yeah. It's really nice, buddy. Probably too little for us, though.
Didn't you?
There you go, see? Looks like the same perch you just caught. All right, you can keep the worm. I just wanna... Oh, no. There you go.
Oh, he's even gonna butt
on. He's swimming deep. That's pretty deep right here.
What's that, sunfish?
It's a pumpkin seed sunfish, yeah. Oh my gosh, that's really nice, buddy. I don't think so. Probably just a little bit bigger than this. You're not going to get much meat off of it.
True.
But he didn't get hooked very badly, so... Very nice. Good job, buddy. So you got a yellow perch and a pumpkin seed sunfish. And I got a yellow perch. Yeah. Oh, they just let go. Oh, I got him. Oh, he's a fighter. Bro, what is this?
Is that Ethan?
It's a bass.
Yes?
No, this is not. No, it's near. We got 8 inches.
I'm gonna catch one.
Alright, see how they fought like that? Alright, go ahead, bud.
I need one. I dug my one. 2 versus 2. It's caught 2.
A pair of loons. Talking to each other. They say that there's a pair of loons for each lake, because I guess they're territorial.
You literally ripped the worm off.
Alright, let's see it. There we go. It's a hook out of here. So, I don't think this is a bluegill. It looks like a pumpkin seed with a... I don't know, there's so many different kinds of sunfish. There you go, buddy. There's the money spot. Reel it in. You got it. Good job, dude. Hold it back here. That's a bass. That's your first bass, I think. He is too small, but it's a nice looking bass. Little guy. He's a fighter, though. There you go, buddy. I've got one. Dude, is that... It's big enough to eat, though, dude.
Yeah, let's eat it.
It's also a very nice-looking fish. It's not going to be very much to eat. But we might have to anyway, because he swallowed this thing. You got him?
Yeah.
Nice. Bring it back here. I think there's their small large mouths. Yeah, he got the worm. All right, buddy. Good job, bud. 2 large mouths for you today. What do you think? There it is. He's got it. He got it. He's nibbling. did take it. No? Let's get it in deeper. Okay, he's pulling on it again. Come on, take it. Why you know I take it? Oh, this is a little tiny. Look at this little guy. All right, there you go. You went for that big old worm. Yeah, fish on. Ah, another pumpkin seed. Yeah, that's a big enough one to eat too. But I'll let you go. This is a beautiful one.
Why don't you want to eat it? I bet me and Parker would share one.
No, you wouldn't. Pretty though. Well, that's a panfish. You could eat that. It's a nice size, buddy. Big as my hand. Do you want to eat it?
I don't know.
I don't think you will. Ooh, he took off. They keep taking my worms over here. They're like pretty smart. Really?
Yeah.
Let me see.
Nope.
It's a different one. Over here. Dude. Is he slapping me with it? Another pumpkin. Man, those spines are sharp. No joke. All right.
I literally caught the other sunfish.
I think you're beating me now today.
A couple minutes ago, I just caught the other sunfish.
Wow.
Oh, he's little.
Little pumpkin again?
Probably.
No!
Spikes up?
Yeah. I'm trying to help you, buddy. There he goes. Thank you.
Call that a good day when you come fishing on your birthday.
Yeah, definitely.
Did you catch anything good?
Yeah, we caught. He caught like 12, maybe even more. I caught probably like 10.
Wow.
I got them all. Yeah, we're definitely over 20 between the both of us.
Wow.
Nothing huge, but we're using small hooks and worms. So.
Yeah.
What
another gorgeous day, huh?
Yeah. Can't beat that.
Good boy. Summit.
Right.
Goodbye. Summit, no. Submit. Good boy.
Hmm.
He was looking at, look what some of it was doing.
You pooped outside! Good boy! Where am I? Oh, good job! Open it up, bud. Good boy. Want to go on a canoe? This is a little thing that's a little, hey, it's a puzzle. It's a puzzle. Hold on, son, chill, buddy. Okay, there's food in each one of these things. Hey, yo, he's cheating. Alright, so this is a Rhodesian Ridgeback. No, I'm not letting him do it.
Yeah. Hey, Summit.
Night's 9 today. His room's a mess. All right.
Dad, in one day.
My birthday is today. Aw, that's pretty cute, dude. Is that you blowing out candles?
Mm-hmm.
Did you put 9 candles?
No.
What? You put 2 candles. All right.
I could do more.
This is just slightly shorter than I'm used to. I'm making excuses right why you're going to beat me. No, it's more than the 5-minute.
No, I know.
Oof. Oh.
Ooh. It went off my dude, though. It did go off my dude.
I remember that.
All right, well, I'm counting that.
What? No.
I kicked it, but it went off my dude.
No, that was a long time ago. We complained about that.
What do you mean?
Remember, one guy.
No, it's all right. This guy can't score, but if he hits it and it comes up here and it bounces off this dude, it turned and it went in. Dude, he kicked it like this. It hit him, and then it went, and it was coming straight. It hit him, and it turned that way, and it went. You don't think that should count?
No.
All right. We won't count it.
It won't count. You know,
we won't count it.
We keep track of it.
All right. I won't count it. Ready? Oh. Oh, no. Ooh, nice shot. Oh, you came against my goal. Oh, he tipped it off. Uh-oh. Oh, no! All right, it's 1-0. I knew I might have to do this, but... All right, going college style.
All right, pause. You get the ball because I just scored.
Alright. Is that how you play it?
Yeah.
I mean, that's how you play soccer, right?
Yes.
I don't remember. I thought we always bounced it in. I know we did. It's alright.
No.
Uh-oh, you just made a mistake. Oh, that's a big mistake.
Oh.
I gotta make you pay. I make you pay for that mistake. No. Oh. See, I should blast that. Yes? You're lucky. I was about to go to college on you.
Ready, you get that side, I'll get this.
Alright, ready, go. Hayes. Summit. Summit.
Hayes. So what's wrong? Alright, I've been doing one run, dude, and then I'll be done. That's it. Yeah, this is why I have no videos. As soon as I start one, I can't get a minute into it without something having to be done. Oh, you moved it this way. This is a death tree here. But I found this tire next door. Alright. And hopefully you'll hit this first. I don't think that's gonna help too much like that. Well, whatever. So, at first I was unhappy that there, part of the woods that we have in here is uphill. And then I realized, dude, sledding hill right here.
All right, I'll go.
All right, hold on. Let me sit down in front behind you.
Thank you. See, it's a little scarier because you spin. Sorry. Did you like that? Did you like that? Here, go back up to mommy. Go back up there.
Is that good? Is that fun?
You like it? Yeah. Do you like it a lot?
Yeah.
Now my little munchkin. You like that? Do you like that? You seem to love sledding. You're gonna be my outdoor girl, I think. Do you love being outside? Yeah. She can't even talk. Like,
yeah. Do you like being outside?
Ah! Sarah. Oh
Summer doesn't move. Buddy, you see?
Yeah, you grabbed her neck just in time. James and I attempt this little seasonal road. This is actually connected right to my yard. If you want to bail, you just got to roll off before you get to the road down there. I mean, it's a 10-minute walk for a 1-minute ride, but it's so worth it.
Thank you.
Good job, dude. Night's still coming. Look at that. Wow, look at him cruising along. Yeah. Holy crap. Dude, turn sideways. Oh. You alright? Dude, you were flying.
That was an epic workout.
You alright?
I hit right here when I landed.
I know, you were cruising, dude. You gotta learn. Have you ever tried to learn how to stop with one of those?
I've stopped in the backyard.
You turn sideways, either way, front or back, and
well,
you turn
that. I keep going, but I turned in.
You can't. You were going too fast at that point. Yeah. Don't go that fast. If you start to go fast, you go side to side. Yeah. I knew you were fine.
I was like, oh, because I had snow in my eyes.
I could tell by how you went
down. All right, I'm going. I'm going to try sledge.
Yeah, you guys got to try these ones. These are the good ones. You go straight. I'll try.
I didn't go straight.
James, you want this one? And then I'll try the snowboard. Safety is actually pretty good on this. I was considering, oh, there's so many trees, but if you go out the side, there's ditches on each side, and I know there's no rocks in them, and there's tons of snow. It's like bumpers all the way down. It's like bumper boats. Next time we do this, we're gonna put a bunch of pins at the bottom of this. We're gonna do human bowling, and we're gonna see how many pins we can knock over. I should probably do the red one so I could go behind them. Well, all right, I'll just sit on this then and record them. You guys are going?
I'm coming to Daniel.
Sled. He's way up there. I don't know about standing on it and doing it the right way. I'd probably die if I did that. Here, I'll take the red one or the purple one, whatever you want, buddy.
All right, what's your favorite one?
I like the
one. Can I try it once?
Yeah.
I've never done this before. You might have to give me some.
That's us. I'm looking for some speeders. All right. Oh, what is this? Oh. Wee-o, as Hazel would say. Wee-o. They pitted. Oh, no. Oh, I think I got it. Oh. That's why I'm not a cop. I tried to stop. Yeah, how do you guys stop so easy? I tried to stop. Oh my god. Yeah, dude. I gotta try that red one, I guess.
Oh. Oh man, that was awesome.
You didn't do this one yet?
I just did.
Oh, I thought you've done it before, no?
Yeah, no.
All right. For the last ride, I'm doing this guy. Who's these guys? I gotta go. Oh, I'm gonna give my. I can't. I shouldn't give myself a nice spin or no. All right, here we go. Ready? You guys! Oh my god! You guys! Oh. See, I got you. I got you. I'm gonna take it off again. No, I pulled something. Oh, that hurts. Oh,
finally got away. Oh, I really did pull something. I tried to give him a good shove and I overextended something on my chest and down my ribs. Oh man, I know that wouldn't have hurt like 2 years ago. One more time, they said.
See, they took off and they forgot this. Let's see how far this will go, ready? Alright, ready? Let's get a good spin going. I thought I was gonna hit you.
Oh, you were going. You went down the split.
I had to bail.
You went down the other split. You would have been fine.
Oh. James got supplanted. Oh. Yeah. Doesn't it look the best? You feel like a kid again?
Have you ever seen Christmas Vacation?
Yes, I love that movie.
Have you seen the part where he went sledding?
Yeah, on that kind of the sled.
Yeah.
Yeah, and he was flying on the hill, and sparks were coming out.
Yeah. And then he kept going.
Do you know I'm going to meet that guy next week? Clark Griswold, Chevy Chase. I have a meet and greet with him on December 17th.
Come on.
Yeah. These guys, ready to go. I'm gonna give you time. Keep your arms out, keep your arms out. Touch the snow. Oh, you want? Yeah, we're not missing this.
Right. I don't know how to do it.
Just stick your feet in there, dude. There you go. Now,
here goes nothing.
Yeah. You're doing good. Oh, you're doing pretty good, man. Hazel, come here.
Hazel.
Hazel.
She's not Santa.
Yeah, it is. Look.
Somebody's here. Hazel, come here.
Merry Christmas.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
Merry Christmas.
Thanks.
You too. Have you been good?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Mommy?
I know.
Mommy, has it been good?
Yes, yes.
Hey.
Yes, he's been pretty good.
Have you been good? You've been good too?
Good job. All right. So what would you like for Christmas?
A what?
Star.
A star? Okay.
Can we work on that? What would you like for Christmas?
I want some video games.
That sounds like homework's not going to get done. Is that
That's
a good
true,
idea?
After homework.
Will you get right? homework done?
Yeah.
Thomas?
I don't have homework in third grade.
What?
Believe it or not, they took it away. I don't know if it's good.
I don't can you believe that?
That then you have to be in school till 5 o'clock then, right? No.
Oh my goodness, Santa's here.
Well, you guys keep being good, okay?
Can I take a picture?
Have you had your dinner yet?
Did you eat?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I'll give this to Mommy, and if she says okay for you to have it, you can have it, okay?
What do you say?
And you, I know you're not having those, Mommy, so it's okay, right?
Yeah, I already had like 3 or 4 bowls of pasta. So.
Here at the last house, they had 3 or 4 kids. Mom made pasta, and nobody ate it.
Oh no!
What kid doesn't like pasta? She said,
poor
I don't like pasta. So why did you make pasta for 4 kids that's not going to eat it? What do you think? Take a picture in front of the tree with Mommy, Daddy?
Yes.
All right.
Thank you.